when I talked to my teachers, they made me realize that in ICSC, the subjects that we can take are so vast. So I ended up taking art instead of chemistry.
I picked psychology, sociology, economics, and business studies. And English was compulsory. So the subjects that I chose, some of the subjects weren't even related to each other. And I think that's the beauty, because you get to learn what you want, and at the same time you get to choose from like a diverse field of subjects.
ISC curriculum is on par with all the topics that are covered in any of the entrance examinations, and we believe in concept building, and once the child is strong in the concept, I'm sure the child will be able to take any application type of questions in the any of the entrance exams.
What we get to hear from our students is it makes them very comfortable when they have to take up examinations like TOEFL and SAT. The percentage of students clearing these examinations from ISC is much higher when compared to any other board.
When we go to college and discuss this with everybody else who've taken ISC, something we notice is that we really have like an edge over the students who do the other boards in a way that we've not just been taught the subjects, but we've also been trained how to think. There's a certain level of ease and comfort with the way we present or even speak in public, and that's something that ISC has really helped with because of the way we learned English.
For my daughter, ISC was worked out very well because she's not somebody who just learns the facts or memorizes the facts. She likes to find out why certain things work a certain way. And ISC offers that ability for children.
When he finished his 10th and the time came for, you know, choosing 11th and 12th, I was looking at a couple of options, but my son was very clear that he wanted to do 11th and 12th in Hari Shree in the ISC board. That's the kind of confidence the school gives them, that they can handle it. We ended up doing 11th and 12th here, and I have no regrets, and he has no regrets either.
ISC right now in Hari Shree has made sure that we get career counseling. They have given us cultural events to take part in to explore our creative side. A model United Nations so that we improve our vocabulary skills, public speaking skills.
All my teachers encouraged me to go beyond the classroom and beyond the syllabus or text. So I've gone to conferences on sociology, seen movies and documentaries in psychology, seen various talks in history and discussed world affairs and economics. And they give you much more than what a classroom does. They allow you to see the world in a completely different manner.